Break the vase.
Okay, no problem. This is also a nice vase.